This video is sponsored by Filmy. Hey guys, I am very excited to show you how to create a dual tone lighting effect inside of DaVinci Resolve by using a few simple steps that is very trending these days, and you can apply this effect to convert any normal video clip into a dual tone lighting. So I am Vikash for Skyline Motions, and without any further ado, let's take a new project and get started. Alright, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve edit page, and first of all we have to import a video clip that we are going to use in this project. So just go to this media pool, right click on that, click on this import media, and in this case I'm going to use this video clip that I have downloaded from pixels.com, where you can download free video clip for your project, and I have given a link in the description. So just go to the link and download this video clip if you want and click on open. And here, if you want to keep your project setting according to your video clip, then click on change. Otherwise, you have to click on this tone change. So I'm going to click on this change. And now let's import the video clip on the timeline. Just like that. And as you can see, we have to scale this up and fit this video clip according to the project size. So select this video clip, go to inspector window, and let's increase the size a bit. And now it's looking perfect. Close this inspector window, and after that we have to convert this video clip into a fusion clip. So just right click on that and click on this new fusion clip, because we are going to edit this video clip inside of the fusion page. So we have to go on this fusion page. All right, and here we get media in and media out. So just deattach this media in and out, and just drag this media out to the side for now because we don't need it. And here we have this media in, so just drag this media in to the viewer, hit F2 on the keyboard and call it media, hit OK, and now hit Control plus a spacebar for search box and search for channel boolean. So we have two channel boolean over here. The first one is for 3D and the second one is for 2D. So right now we are working on 2D, so just select this channel boolean for 2D and click on add, hit F2 on the keyboard, call it red, because I'm gonna convert it into a red. So hit OK and just drag it over here. Just drag this red to the viewer and go to this inspector window, and here what we have to do, just go to red and leave it as it is. Just go to green and change this option to black, and go to blue and change this option to black as well. And now we get this red tone, and after that we have to take one more channel boolean node. So double click on this blank area, hit Control plus a spacebar for search box and add one more channel boolean node, hit add button, hit F2 on the keyboard, and this is gonna be blue, so call it blue, hit OK. And now connect the output of this media with this blue channel boolean. Just drag this to the viewer, and here we have to convert it into a blue. So just select this one, go to red and change this to black, go to green and change this to black as well, and now we get this blue tone. And after that we have to merge both the outputs. All right, so what we have to do, just take a new merge node, and here we get two different point. The first one is yellow for background and this one is for foreground. So I'm going to use this red as a foreground and this one as a background. So connect this yellow background point with this blue and green foreground point with this red. All right, and after that just drag this merge one to the viewer. So before we proceed further, let me tell you, this video is sponsored by Filmy. Filmy is one of the best video editing software for absolute beginner to pro, which is a product of imyphone.com. So if you are a blogger, YouTuber or a filmmaker and you want to create a high quality videos, then you will definitely love this video editor because it has a very simple, clean and easy interface, and its fast video mode allows you to edit in one click to create a stunning video slideshow without a complex editing process. And the best thing is that we are offering a 3-month license giveaway and a 75% off discount for this software. So just go to the link in the description for more information and start a free trial today. And now we have to create a mask. So select this merge, click on this rectangle, and we have to create a big rectangle. Just rotate it just like this. All right, and then click on this fit button, and after that just select this rectangle, hit F2 on the keyboard, call it mask, and just select this mask node and go to inspector window and just go over here, and here we have this soft edge. So I'm going to increase the softness value, and I'm going to set this value something around 0.5. All right, and now we can adjust the color as well. So what we have to do, just drag these node over here, and let's add a color corrector node. So just take a new color corrector node, hit F2 on the keyboard for rename and call it CC for color corrector, and I'm going to give a number 01, hit OK, and hold shift on the keyboard and attach this node just like this. All right, and here we have to do some little changes with the red. So just drag this to the viewer and let's change the color a little bit. So I'm gonna set this hue value something around -0.1, and now we get this pink kind of a color. Now let's take one more color corrector node. So just drag this color corrector right over here, hit F2 on the keyboard to rename, call it CC for color corrector, and give a number 02, and hold shift on the keyboard and attach this over here, or you can also attach like this. All right, and just drag this to the viewer, and here we have to make this color a little bit brighter. So let's increase the gain value. So I'm going to set this value 1.5, and now it's looking like this. And after that we have to drag the final node. All right, and as you can see we get this dual tone lighting effect, which is looking much more interesting as you can see. All right, and now it's done. So just connect this media out with the main output like this, and then go to your edit page, and here our dual tone lighting effect is ready for render, and let's have a look. Alright, so it's looking nice, and that's all for this tutorial guys. I hope you like it. If you like it, then hit the subscribe button, click on the bell icon, also hit the like button, and I will see you in next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.